bitch. That you came to play, baby. Yeah. Baby, let me tell you, you're so fine, you're so sexy. Baby, let me tell you, you are dying. Baby, let's be friends. I can spend this money on a dime if you let me. What is up, everybody? It's your boy, King Boys Productions, and I am back at it with another reaction video. So today, we are here with Finish the Lyrics, Juice WRLD Edition Tribute. The channel Finish the Lyrics. Holy shit, this fucking chair. I just swore in the front. But the channel Finish the Lyrics, we've done a couple of their videos in the past. They've actually been really fun. It's way harder than it looks. It might be easier when you're at home, not like, I feel like the pressure of it being recorded is it's like, I'm like, it just like rattles my head. I'm like, what are the lyrics? Like sweating. But yeah, so it's a little hard. I mean, I don't know how this one will be. It's only 8 minutes, so I don't know. I saw the first song is Wishing Well. So, you know, your boy's probably going to know that because I've been listening to that song a lot recently. So I don't know if it's going to be like a lot of the newer songs from the album or if it's going to be like just mixed in with old stuff too. I don't know. I'm not sure. I haven't seen this video before. So I guess let's check it out. I mean, I know Finish the Lyrics makes good videos, so that's why if it's like a new channel with like a compilation style video, I usually kind of skim a little bit just to see if like it has good stuff that I'm not just wasting my time. But if Gent R, I just did a reaction to one of their videos, they always make bangers. So it's like, I know when I get to that video, it's going to be a banger. The Finish the Lyrics always makes bangers. So I know when I go to the channel, it's going to be a banger. So anyway, let's get right into this. And if I mess up lyrics, I just want to say now, I apologize. People are already going to toast my ass in the comments. Anytime I, like when I did way back when, now it's my most viewed video that I've ever done, but it was the Guess the Juice WRLD song I did. A video that I did probably about damn near a year ago. I know I was in my old apartment, so it had to have been, you know, I don't know. I think it was in like probably, it was before he passed, I think. But I don't exactly remember when that video came out. But so many people were in my comments talking about, yo, you're a fake fan. You didn't know this song. You're a fake fan. I'm already mentally preparing myself for that because anytime I do anything Juice WRLD, people seem to like it. People seem to enjoy it. So, you know, because he's a guy that had a lot of reach. So, like, when people react to it, and I understand that, like, because I'm a fan, too, so, like, when people disrespect him, I get, it's like, fuck you, you know, it's like, I don't like that, but, like, I hate when people try and say, oh, you're a fake fan if you didn't know this before this came out, like, when Smile came out, I posted a little snippet on my TikTok, posted a little snippet on there, follow your boy on there if you don't already, but I posted a little snippet of the video on there, and people were like, you're not a real fan if you didn't know before this got leaked, and blah, 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 it's like, man, shut up. Like, shut the hell up. Like, what makes you a real fan? Like, I don't understand that. That doesn't make sense to me. But anyway, let's go. Tribute at the end of the video? Okay. This is the part where I tell you I'm fine, but I'm lying. I just don't want you to worry. This is the part where I take all my feelings and hide them. Cause I don't want nobody ready? To hurt. I can't breathe, I'm waiting for the exhale. I took my pain and my wishes in a wishing well. Still no lie. Oh, ooh, ooh. Damn, that was tough. That was tough. The vocals, no. The wishes in a wishing well. Still no lie. Why do I hit it when the music's on? Like when I'm a cappella, I was like, like I just like voice crack like a motherfucker. But like as soon as he's on with me and the beat is on, I'm like, lie. Like I just like, I felt like I hit it. But as soon as people about to clown me, damn. I swear my voice is pretty good. Still no luck, but oh well. I still try even though I know I'm gonna fail. Stress on my shoulders like an anvil. Perky got me itching like an anthill. Drugs killing me softly, Lauren Hill. Sometimes I don't know how to fail. Okay, this is a good song. This is all like new songs. Take my hand, don't give up. Yeah, I run away in fear of me dying today. I think I am subject to change. And my anxiety making out of the game. Dying today. And I'm not the same. Who said I was subject to change? My demons are breaking out of the cage. I'm praying that I see
another chill, day. I said my chill. Days are breaking out of the cage. On my knees, I pray for a better day. Chip, chip, cheerio.
Oh, this is my this is probably my second favorite song on the album.
Givenchy, Louis V, double V, icy. When it rings, better things, better have wifey. Only things, not me, me, from this
all right, ready?
The devil in my phone ain't wanna talk. But I'm not really up for conversations. Got my nana cake and need it too. We just gotta make a reservation. Chilling in my head, but it's hot. I'm not really up for conversations. I gotta have my cake and eat it too. I just gotta make a reservation. Chilling in my head, but it's hot. Flames everywhere, I see Satan. Demons trying to run up in my spot a lot. Really, really running out of patience.
Oh my gosh, all the new songs.
Baby, I've been on the run, but I will never run from your love. If you feel on my dick, there's a gun. Not right there, just a little above. I'm in a relationship, but I've been cheating on the drugs. Pump up codeine and a new plug. Something, something, ring.
I don't know the lyrics, man. It's hard.
I've been cheating on the drugs. Pump codeine and a new plug. Got rock pro name too long. Lee. Someone out of my lungs. I just upbeat.
Okay, yep. This is a good song, too. They're all good songs.
RP to my niggas gone. Sometimes I wish I could hit your phone. I really wanna walk through life alone. Ain't too many real niggas here no more. I lost my world in a lot of cold. Now I gotta walk through life alone. Now I gotta walk through life alone.
Alright, I think I know it's right.
Hate it when they play both sides. Too low in my life. Gotta stay high. Gotta stay high. Too low in my life. Yeah, I gotta stay. Too low in my life. Gotta stay high. Gotta stay high. Too low in my life. So I gotta stay. Hate it when they play both sides.
It's such a good song, man.
Fucked up. I did. Fucked up. I am. Come down. I can't see. Here we go again. Abandoning all ships. It's about to go down. No Titanic. There's a lot going on in my head right now, but I manage. Abandoning all ships. It's about to go down. No Titanic. There's a lot going on in my head right now, but I manage. Good heart, good soul, both been in bad hands. I could deal damage. Both hands in the air as I scream out air in the midnight air.
Okay, this one might be tough.
If I can, then you can too. Been a long fight, still no truce. Been a long night, I'm gonna chop like screw juice.
You, her boyfriend like screw juice. No, she said she wanna screw juice. Her boyfriend like screw juice. Hit him with that ooh la la, hit him with that doom doom.
My heart racing, oh, she boom, said she boom. Screw juice, her boyfriend like screw juice. Hit him with that ooh la la, hit him with the doom doom. Lamborghini, shit on vroom vroom. Every day my heart racing, for no reason, what does it come to?
Ooh, this album was so damn good, man.
Pump pills all night long, and I know y'all pouring out my feelings. Can't explain this feeling, it feels like I'm losing, even when I'm winning. Drain out bad energy. Forget bad memories. Drain out bad energy. Forget the bad memories.
Yo, I love the part when he comes, he says,
$multi-million, all mine from the start.
Yeah, that part's so hard for me. I love it. This album's too damn good, man. It's too damn good.
Up and away, I've been. Up and away, I've been. Feel the walls of my brain and it came in. Feel the walls through the ocean. I can't swim, especially without these waves. I'm walking in pride, trying to solve my problem. I'm in a vibe, moonlights and
I don't know the exact words.
I'm walking in pride. fries. Trying to solve my problem. Lights and a rhyme. Moonlight sonata. But you see the pill in my eyes. What? You don't seem surprised.
Oh, yes.
Man of the year. My obscene bells. I jot them down. Save it down. I know my lyrics saved you. I know my lyrics
raise
saved you.
Our hands.
Let's sing it down.
I know my lyrics saved you. I know my lyrics.
Just raise our hands.
Hope everybody accomplished something significant. Even if you didn't accomplish anything significant, don't be discouraged. Just aim to accomplish something significant tomorrow and the next day. And so on.
If it wasn't for y'all, I wouldn't be where I'm at.
If anybody's going through anything, I hope and I pray that you get through it. Like, everybody you see, any your favorite rapper, whether it be me or whoever, because you admire for whatever reason, they're human just like you. So, with that being said, they bleed just like you, they breathe just like you, they eat just like you.
Please remember that. You can do anything you put your mind to. And don't let anybody bring you down. Don't let anybody discourage you. Don't let anybody put negative energy in your life. Don't let anybody taint your soul. Don't let anybody interfere with what you got going on. And if somebody got a problem with that, don't even get mad, you know what I'm saying? All you gotta do is say, suck my dick! Everybody in this building has dreams and aspirations that they're trying to reach. But I'm here to tell you that if you give it your all, you're going to get exactly where you want to be in life.
Yeah. Shout out, finish the lyrics, man. Like, I really like that little tribute at the end. Like, that was... That hits you, man, because it's like... Especially with the, like, what he's saying with, like, the little sad music over it. Damn, that shit always hurt. Like, every time something like that pops up, it's like, damn, man. It really sucks, man. It's like every time I love doing videos like this because it's like I love him and I love his music. So it's like obviously I love doing Juice WRLD style videos because people really enjoy him, it seems like. And like I said, he's my favorite artist. So that's like something that like personally like I love doing. But it does suck, man. It does suck because like every time you just think about it, like damn. I don't even know. And I think. One of those clips, I think, was from the Detroit show. I don't know. I don't know if it was. Maybe they used my clip. I'm just saying. No, I'm just playing. But I think one of them was. Like, where he's like, and if they try to tell you anything, all you got to say is, suck my dick. Like, that one, I think that was from the Detroit show. He might have said it in, like, another show, too. But he said, like, something very similar at the one that I went to, the Death Race for Love concert video. I always find myself, like, watching that video just again just because it was like, damn, man. Like, I'll never see this guy in concert again. And it's like, sad as shit to think about. Because it's, like, he was so talented and so, like, just good at what he did. What he did. So, thank you. Thank you, Finish the Lyrics, for this video. I really liked it. I like it was a lot of the newer songs. You know, I felt like I killed this. Like, I feel like this is the best one I've ever done. Like, I've done a couple Finish the Lyrics. I think I might have done 3 parts. And they're in those videos, there's probably like 2 or 3 of their videos because they were like, they're a little shorter. So I think I made like 20 to 30 minute videos. I think I did like 3 of them. I could be wrong. I could have done. Why do I keep. It's been a while, man. It's been a while since I've spoken to a camera. So, like, I'm rattled. anyway, this is probably the one I've done the best on. Like, I feel like a lot of the other ones were. Some parts were easy, but it's like it's hard to think of the lyrics, but these are so like fresh in my mind because I'm like listening to these songs like pretty much every day, it seems like. So it's like I'm hearing these songs and I'm like, I know that song. The devil in my phone ain't wanna talk, but I'm not really up for conversation. You know, like I just know I be yeah. Yeah, so shout out to Finish the Lyrics for this video. If you guys did like, please leave a like, please subscribe. The original video is in the description down below. Please go check that out. Show some love over there. And your boy, I got a new song coming out Tuesday with my homie Dutchmaster J. It's called Bumps and Bruises. It's really good, man. I mean, obviously we wouldn't put it out if it wasn't good. So it's coming out on Tuesday at midnight. It will be on all platforms. So make sure you guys go stream that for me. I will be promoting the hell out of it on all my social medias. It's going to drop on the channel here too. So just you can listen to it on YouTube, listen to it on Spotify, Apple Music, anything, any platform. It will be there. So make sure you guys go check that out when that drops on Tuesday. Maybe we'll record some. We're going to be recording some new music because, you know, if you guys didn't know, my boy Dutchmaster J is one of my roommates now. So we're going to be doing some music shit. We're just going to be, I mean, we got the space for it. So we're going to be grinding on some of that stuff. So expect some more music in the future. But for now, Tuesday, new song dropping. So check that out when that comes out. All right. Thank you guys. And until next time, it's your boy, King Boys Production. Squaw.
Damn girl, why you looking so damn fine? Wanna take you back, but you fucking lied. Push all this other shit to the side. No, no.